Hello everyone, welcome to Cooking Zindagi. Today, let's see creamy, delicious strawberry chia seed pudding, which is fully loaded with strawberries. You can have this for breakfast or as a dessert, but I feel it is light on stomach and obviously filling, free of refined sugar, so goes perfect for a healthy morning breakfast. In a mixer jar, take 1 cup of light coconut milk, 1 cup of fresh strawberries which are roughly chopped. Next, add 1 banana roughly chopped, then 1 tablespoon of honey or maple syrup, 1 tablespoon of strawberry syrup. This is completely optional. Now close the lid and blend this to a smooth paste or puree. Now, in a bowl, take 2 to 3 tablespoons of chia seeds. These are organic chia seeds. You can use any chia seeds of choice. Now add the prepared strawberry puree and mix it well. Scrape the sides and mix so that the chia seeds get mixed well. Now, cover this and place this in the fridge, preferably overnight, which allows the chia seeds to soak in the liquid, which makes it to gel up and thicken. Now take this pudding in a jar and top it with nuts of choice, few coconut shaves. That's it! Strawberry chia seed pudding is ready to serve. Strawberry syrup gives nice pink color to this pudding. You can use beetroot powder or grated beetroot for extra pinkish color. Prepare this ahead and have it for a hassle-free breakfast. Before serving, you can adjust the consistency by adding more milk if required. Do try this recipe and let us know how it turns out.
Subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon. Happy cooking, Zindagi!